With the angularity of a paper airplane, zero rounded surfaces, and a sharply peaked roof, the new Tesla Cybertruck looks like no other trucks we have ever seen before, except in the movies. It cannot be denied that the yet-to-be-released Cybertruck has exploded the market for electric vehicles. Make sure you watch until the end of the video, because today we are about to look at some incredible facts about Elon Musk's latest creation, Tesla Cybertruck, and the reason why it is special than other pickup trucks. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to watch more fascinating videos on futuristic tech. Tesla's all-electric Cybertruck is a futuristic new vehicle with a minimalist design. Faster than a sports car, more functional than a pickup truck, with a relatively low price, talks about the new Tesla Cybertruck has been all over the internet. The base version is reasonably priced at $39,900. At a glance, the Tesla Cybertruck may appear to have been dropped off by an alien race, but it has the power to compete with any of the top-selling pickup trucks. But what really makes Tesla better than the rest? Well, let's take a look at some of its features. Number 1. Exoskeleton. The body of the truck is an exoskeleton, meaning the body panels are welded together to form the truck's frame. Unlike the body-on-frame construction of a traditional pickup truck, the Cybertruck is constructed differently, which no other major automaker has ever done. The Cybertruck exoskeleton is made from Tesla's own stainless steel alloy, referred to as the ultra-hard 30X cold-rolled stainless steel. During the product launch, Elon Musk also mentioned that the exoskeleton material of Cybertruck is the same as that of the SpaceX Starship shell. The exterior shell of the Cybertruck is designed for maximum durability and passenger safety. Starting with a nearly impenetrable exoskeleton, every part, from the ultra-hard 30X cold-rolled stainless steel structural skin to the Tesla armor glass, is engineered for superior strength and durability. With a smooth monochrome exoskeleton that places the shell on the outside of the car and provides you and your passengers with full safety, you can help remove dents, injury, and long-term corrosion as well. Rather than having the car's strongest component, the shell, on the inside, the Cybertruck has it on the outside for maximum strength. Overall, you can expect the Cybertruck to be much more durable and resistant to damage than other vehicles. Number 2. Bulletproof. As I mentioned earlier, the skin of the Tesla Cybertruck is made of the same stainless steel used by SpaceX for its upcoming Starship spacecraft, meaning 301 stainless steel with a 3mm thickness in the Cybertruck. No wonder Tesla claims that the Cybertruck is bulletproof to 9mm bullets. During the product launch, Elon said it is literally bulletproof to a 9mm handgun. That's how strong the skin is. Elon Musk went to great lengths to show us how resilient the bulletproof Cybertruck is. He also had designer Franz von Holzhausen on stage to prove his point. A sledgehammer was swung at the doors of the Cybertruck by designer Franz with no apparent effect. The body of the truck showed no signs of damage. Number 3. Interior design. Although the interior design of Tesla's Cybertruck was based on the concept of simplicity, its interior is something that can be rarely found in electric cars in its class. The interior of the Tesla Cybertruck has an open design due to its simple and clean dashboard with no design elements other than a central infotainment screen. A large landscape touchscreen of 17 inches is located in the middle of the console, similar to their Model 3. There are 6 adult seats in 2 rows. When not in use, the front middle bench seat of the truck can be folded down. The Cybertruck also has a complete panoramic glass roof with a rear view mirror that is directly connected to the windshield. However, the rear view mirror is actually a rear view display for better usability when the bed is loaded. The one significant difference with the Cybertruck is the faux marble look. A paper-based faux marble surface covers the entire dashboard of the Cybertruck, which reduces the production cost as well. So, you see, sustainability is at the core of everything Tesla does. Number 4. Towing capacity. Towing capability is usually the first consideration when purchasing a vehicle. Many people purchase the truck to be able to tow campers, tents, and other vehicles. An average mid-sized truck can tow between 3,500 to 5,000 pounds. However, it is an undeniable fact that every truck is made different. For instance, the Ford F-150 can tow up to 10,000 pounds, while the Toyota Tacoma can only pull up to 3,500 pounds. On the flip side, the new Tesla Cybertruck has a towing capacity of more than 14,000 pounds. Well, That is an impressive figure for sure. The Cybertruck and the Ford F-150 have a relatively similar towing capacity, but at this point, it is unknown if the Cybertruck will have towing support features like the F-150 and other trucks. Number 5. No side mirrors. Tesla's absence of side mirrors started back in 2013 with the launch of the Model X, but after looking into the possibility of a side mirrorless SUV to improve aerodynamic efficiency, Tesla CEO Elon Musk finally decided that vehicle manufacturers must add side mirrors. Now, with the unveiling event of Cybertruck in November 2019, it is clear that Tesla is hinting towards a future that does not include traditional side mirrors. Instead of regular mirrors, Tesla mounted autopilot cameras in the front fender of the Cybertruck. Many enthusiasts of the electric car maker speculated that this was a concept that would never enter production because side mirrors were still needed by regulations. But who knows? A side mirror-less theme may be the next big trend that Tesla starts. Number 6. Long-range driving. With serious impressive stats, Tesla's Cybertruck is one of the most anticipated vehicles, and it is clear why Cybertruck is considered a potentially strong seller. The Cybertruck will be available in 3 different configurations, each of which is determined by the number of electric motors. Although all-wheel drive is standard on all models except the single-motor model, each additional motor increases acceleration, driving range, and towing capacity. According to Tesla, the single motor has a range of 250 miles or more. The dual motors have a range of 300 miles or more. And the top-tier tri-motor configuration can provide more than 500 miles on a single charge. Moreover, a charging cable with a capacity of 250 kilowatts will be included with each model. It will, of course, have access to Tesla's extensive network of superchargers, making recharging much easier and accessible to the public. Number 7. Electric tonneau cover. The electric tonneau cover is one of the most innovative features of the Cybertruck. When the tonneau cover is deployed, it allows the truck to be more aerodynamic by providing a flat surface for air to fly over. The cover also holds cargo dry and can be locked to protect your valuables. This type of auto-closing feature is not available on any gas-powered truck. The nearest thing at the moment is on cars with an auto-open and close trunk. Ford only offers a truck bed liner and divider, and tri-fold options are only available from third parties. Love it or hate it, but you can't deny that Tesla's Cybertruck is revolutionary. Number 8. Halo-inspired design. Many gamers have compared the Tesla Cybertruck to the Halo Warthog after Elon Musk unveiled it to the world. Except for the hood, the Cybertruck looks quite similar to the Warthog, the iconic vehicle from the Halo franchise. Elon was also tweeted about the similarities by the official Halo Twitter account. In response, he replied that the Cybertruck was inspired by games like Halo. He even mentioned that the Cybertruck was specifically inspired by the Lotus Esprit used in The Spy Who Loved Me. Many believe that this is a marketing ploy, but Elon's love for science fiction cannot be overlooked, as he has often been outspoken about his appreciation of science fiction and James Bond films. Number 9. The lightning. Normally, when you want to see what you are doing inside the truck at night, you need a special lighting system. If you want this feature, you have to buy a kit and manually install it. But with Cybertruck, you can rest assured, Cybertruck's lighting is entirely comprised of LED light strips, which are everywhere. The LED strips are located above the windshield, where your headlights will usually be, and tend to act as amber running lights. More LED lighting can be found inside the Cybertruck, especially along with the headliner on either side of the rear seats for sufficient rear seat lighting. A prototype version of the Cybertruck being driven around post-launch also shows a strip light on the front rooftop, which could potentially be used for emergency lights. Number 10. The price. The Tesla Cybertruck would cost the same as the Tesla Model 3, which is a much smaller vehicle at $39,000. In terms of price, it is also highly inexpensive as compared to conventional internal combustion engine trucks. Normally, electric vehicles would be more expensive than cars with internal combustion engines, as the production of batteries is really expensive. But how on earth can Tesla make Cybertrucks so cheap? Well, the answer is pretty easy. They simply avoid doing a lot of the things that a conventional factory would do to increase costs. For instance, Tesla avoids the cost of shaping metal by using flat steel plates. They cut off the cost of paint by using stainless steel, as it does not rust. So, you see, Tesla has basically used a clever design to create a truck that has a distinct appearance, is inexpensive to produce, and has superior performance and attributes. The Cybertruck is still an idea and not a finished product. Cybertruck is going to need a bunch of adjustments and government approvals to get on track. It is scheduled to be released in late 2021 for the single-motor RWD version. The dual-motor all-wheel and the tri-motor versions will be released in late 2022. Without a doubt, the specifications look good, and the prices seem to be in line with what people are willing to pay for a vehicle. But the truck's radically conceptual nature raises a lot of questions as well. Needless to say, we can't wait to drive one. If you liked watching this video, you may also watch the video on new Tesla Model 2, shown in the end screen. See you there.